Good morning, Indian River High School, home of the Braves. We'd like to ask you all to please pause for a moment of silence. Thank you. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may now be seated. Stay tuned for your morning announcements.
Good morning, Braves. It's Kevin Langston here with your Braves news. Attention, wrestlers. Wrestling workouts will begin today at 4 p.m. Please meet outside of the wrestling room and be prepared to participate with your athletic attire and sneakers. Members of the track team are required to meet outside of the weight room today at 4 p.m., not on the track. The winter cheer team will hold conditioning and tryouts, but you will not be able to participate without a physical form. And attention all swimmers. The swim team will hold a meeting after school on Thursday, November 2nd at 4 p.m. in the main office conference room. So be there if you plan on going to swim. It's Kevin Langston here with your Braves news. Go Braves!
Hello Braves, I'm Valerie, and here we have some fantastic art made by some Indian River students. As you stroll through this unique space, you'll discover a symphony of colors and designs that transform mundane structures into captivating pieces. The artistry that you see on the light poles and stairs is a testament to the talent and imagination of our students. Each stroke of the brush and every color choice reflects the diverse perspective of our vibrant school community. I'm Valerie with your Braves news. Braves are who we are, and rise is what we do.